As you can see, there is a young bateleur in the tree. Next to him is his nest. So there must be two of them. Quite an incredible bird in terms of coloration, but notably a very short tail, very unstable flight patterns, but still an incredible bird nevertheless.